Greetings, oh brave one. To think you've made it this far, an accomplishment to say the least, sure. But your journey has barely touched the halfway point. Countless tales are to be told, but now, please rest by the hearth and hear one more. And yeah, I know you quest for a tale of a certain prowling thief, an assassin in search of a lost loved one. You've come to the right place, for I have a recent addition to my collection of wares that matches such a description. Care to witness its ferocious feline fury? Oh, hi. I know you're hankering for another tale of lore for the next custom RPG character commission of 2020. If you followed along in this particular series of time-lapse art videos, you know I can't just bore you with how the art was made. This is a little different, so let's jump right in. This here's the tale of Strayzalot, a tribal tabaxi ranger of incredible swiftness and skill. He sought the fate of his sister, Southpaw, who's rumored to be taken captive and sent to the city of Hillsfar. This infuriated Strays, as it is known throughout his tribe that his kind are only taken there to be traded as slaves. Come on, people. Standing a proud 6.5 feet tall, carrying 220 pounds of lean feline muscle, Strayzalot is an outlander from the far northeast woodlands, where cold is king. Bred to survive extreme freezing temperatures and move across snow-covered trees in silence, he constantly finds himself falling back into the simplest use of his skills, thievery. But still, he trains to put them to a better, more lucrative use, as an assassin. But this new line of work comes with regular sacrifices, the most painful physical one being the loss of his left eye, which has since been replaced by an artificed replacement made of gray stone and tiger eye. Having gone to the city, knowing very little of the customs of men, he was immediately pursued by the Red Plumes, causing him to flee and secretly take refuge at the Dawnvine Farm. It was there he was discovered by Evangeline Vingras. But instead of being taken to the Red Plumes, she took him in and protected him, and offered him a place in her band of adventuring heroes. But for now, he had to avoid Hillsfar, as the Plumes turned predator into prey. Can't be too cautious. I mean, a job's a job, ain't it? In fact, he found his new position to be quite advantageous, as his new party could aid in the quest to find his sister. They split up and searched Hillsfar for Southpaw in the midst of other quests. But it wouldn't be too long before they returned with grave news. Furiating news. Another adventurer in the party, a barbarian named Fenrir Longclaw, delivered the news of Southpaw's ultimate demise. Strays was quite distraught and swore an oath to hunt down her killer and end him, no matter the time or circumstance. This man will meet an end worse than Southpaw ever did. The perfect new job description for his brand new position. Besides the loss of his sister, this black cat is often drawn to female characters with wings, as every cat chases its bird.
Wow, a roller coaster of emotions starting in this party story, and I'm here for it. Here's my artist's rendition of what Strayzalot the Tabaxi Assassin might look like. An adept master of the enchanted crossbow, as well as the dagger, and an ever-growing arsenal of silent killing tools. Let's go ahead and add that bad boy to the roster. If you haven't already, do yourself the pleasure of subscribing so this entire series is revealed and you get to see the whole team in action. And as always, I make the art here, so if you'd like your own character brought to life in my style, send me a comment or a message, or reach out to me on social media. Thanks for watching, friends.